Hello, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you something about the timeline of mathematics. Now, mathematics started very early on with counting, 50,000 years ago. Counting was a very, very basic fundamental beginnings of mathematics. But not really until we see the Egyptians and the Babylonians around 4,000 years ago, 1900 BC, do we get real mathematics where we're actually developing theorems. Later, obviously, the Greeks. Now, we are all familiar with the Greeks, particularly people like Pythagoras and Euclid, who were dealing with geometry. And geometry was very, very fundamental in building, obviously, and the Greeks were very big builders. Later, the Arabs came into the mathematics field, but it was much later, it was 800 BC, and translations were made from Greek. After the Arabs, Europe came onto the scene too, but very much later, and it was really in the last 2,000 years where mathematics has developed in Europe, particularly in the last 500 years, and obviously names like Newton, Leibniz, Fourier, Pascal, and in the 20th century people like Turing, and of course Einstein, developed mathematics theories much more related to physics or theoretical physics than just to mathematics. During this period of time, during the whole period of the timeline of mathematics, in fact, things were going on in parallel in places like China, Japan, and South India, even as far back as 1500 BC. South India was a major center of mathematical excellence. But of course, it was not until Europe came on the scene that mathematics exploded, and then of course with the transatlantic changes you've got American mathematicians who are extremely famous also. Mathematics throughout this timeline has developed not in a uniform way, not in a gradual way, but tended to produce rapid development for a few years and then complete stagnation for maybe a century or two. So you will find that when Newton was developing all his theories, there were many mathematicians at the same time doing the same thing. So here we are, the timeline of mathematics. So for 50,000 years, we've been using mathematics as a tool, not just for the last 10.